How many golf courses have you been to? Actually, I've been to a lot because instead of taking vacations or something boring like that, I like to travel to different golf courses just to find golf balls. So I've probably been to at least 100 different courses.